Yeah, I was saying, I had a feeling the thrust would do ridiculous damage to him. Because I'm pretty sure this boss is resistant to slash.
I don't know. I was
a hard day.
Ben be talking about peanut butter.
I had somebody stay at work, walk out because my boss is a stupid cunt. He doesn't fucking listen to anyone. And she was basically just like, "Hey, you're a fucking stupid bitch. Don't talk to me like I'm stupid ever again." And, Tammy got a lot of respect from the rest of the store today because of that. Most of us thought Tammy was kind of an airhead, old lady, just not really, you know, aware of what's going on, but,
Spider-Man?
Yeah, you can eat the Spider-Man. No, not just a second. We're gonna do it. I do enjoy having sexual relations with Spider-Man. So what's the run now, Tyler?
With what?
What's the run now?
You like having sexual relations with what, though?
Spider-Man.
Oh. Yeah, I had to make sure I heard something, you know, what I did.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Do I clap like his cheeks? Yes, I can. Does he moan? Like a bitch. Yes, he does. Because Peter Parker's a twink. Look out!
Right now
I'm
it's...
sorry. I'm just sorry.
I'm doing webinar only. It's not that difficult, probably. But it is interesting.
I watched somebody do a run-through with weapon art only, and they had an awful time with some of the parts of the game, and other parts of the game they said were, like, so much of a breeze that it was legitimately fine.
I mean, just... it's literally just finding which weapon...
Which weapon art is actually... Okay, so I want to corral these guys back in, if I can. Oh, please let me get one at least. Like, I'll come back to get one, but I don't want to have to come back and try to get both.
Ben, you should peep this one.
Oh, I'm trying to. I'm just in a fight of my own right now.
Have sex with goblins.
I had sex with that one.
Nice work.
I had sex with him so good, he died. Yes. Yes. Yes! Honestly, you're stabbing the shit out of her.
It's working better than I thought it was would, because I've been able to get two full attacks off with after parry. Oh yeah, she's just gonna go. This is the part where I'm probably gonna use my throwing knives. That takes way too long. I hate that attack.
Dunkhead and Wax. What do you think about that?
Have success with the Ben. That's what I think. Have success with Ben.
Mm-hmm. And then what?
Ben starts crying.
Where?
Yo, you wanna cast some shit? Oh, when I get interrupted with my buffs, they don't go off, but when he gets interrupted with his, it still goes? Right.
Not very base.
Basedent.
Can you fucking...
I can fucking...
No, that's fucking...
What time are you trying to get picked up?
Tree fitty.
I love
drinking.
I'm
farms.
Going to get killed. Ouch. Oh, it hurts so much.
God, you're so ah. You probably pressed so many buttons awkwardly. Throw. Alright.
Only thing I could go back and do is the lizard, but I need to rest and do that.
Blizzard?
So, Glizzyard.
Glizzant.
I might need to take the panic burn back.
Ow!
Alright. I guess I'll lightning blade the fuck out of these people if I can.
say Lightning Blade a lot.
It's a very cool miracle. I like to say it. It makes my sword, like, be lightning.
My sword is flame. Lightning farts.
Farting Blade!
Oh god, save me!
Fire, but like, you just, your eyes are just watering the whole time.
It was like, ooh,
I just got murdered. Alex? No.
Oh, floor tiles, way easier.
Alright, he's dead, now it's just the wolf. Oh my god. Heal for the love of Jim Bull, Neutron Boat! That killed me through the fucking wall. Damn, bro.
Kill my baby.
Kill myself.
The whole turtle gang here. I don't know what the point of this area is.
Oh, I'm dead. Dead end. I live to fart another day.
Woo!
What's up?
I don't know what just happened there.
What happened where?
Just now.
Sounds like your internet's going to shit.
Oh my god, dude, there's so many of them in here.
Are you kidding me?
That was fucking gay. That can't be a thing.
I hope not.
What, Dylan? What happened?
It's a door, and when you walk through, it's just an instant ledge.
Wow. It drops you to your death.
Shut up, dogs. Fuck.
Ashen one, give me more free shit.
Extra one, give me a white kissy. Okay. Base, when you play Dark Souls. The terrain in this game is dog shit.
Did you say rain?
The terrain. You gonna revive light the fire, or you can make it go night night?
Neither. I'm just gonna do another run. Like, just quit the game there.
I don't know if I can count that as completion, Tyler.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm in agreement.
That was close.
It's not a beat game. You gotta at least beat the game. You gotta pick one.
Oh. I hate the fucking soul mass bullshit. Come on, just... What the fuck was that tracking? I also don't like that attack.
Well, I guess for the sake of my miracles, I have to use this whip now. Because this is probably the most spell buff you can get using miracles.
sorry, yeah.
Man, did backflips.
This phase is fucking dumb. Like, usually, from what I've
oh,
seen...
Oh shit, bam!
What?
Just whack myself twice to boost the strength of miracles. Just so I can hit stronger lightning storms. Nah, I don't think this is a strat.
Man, I cannot get the Nessus cancel off. I'm fucking terrible.
Let's say you can just roll out of it.
Out of what?
Out of the essence.
No, it's where you unlock. You do. I could probably do it once. If I get hit, I'll do it. Come on, dude. Alright, I'll try to do it once I get to a safe spot. It's that.
Just make it quicker?
Yeah. I can do it again. Like, that time I canceled it before I even drank. It's like, you have to like... Oh. I think I can get him. Yeah, he's dead. It's actually super useful if you practice it a lot. Because it makes it so you can, like, if you...